Anomaly on sensors. Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Anomaly detected. Deploying probe. Satellite detected. Anomaly on sensors. Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Thank you.
This is about as far as the Nexus surveyors could get before, well...
Let's see what's waiting here. Anomaly detected. Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Thank you.
A lonely system. It's almost lost in the Scourge.
What else could be lost out there? Anomaly on sensors. Probe away. Detecting what's left of a ship. I'm picking up something. Probes launched. I found something.
Thank you.
Anomaly detected. Probes launched. Getting a scan. Anomaly detected. Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Anomaly detected. Probe away. Anomaly found.
Sending the nav point for Darpalev. That's where the Marshal's team should be. It used to be an Angaran town. There'll be landing pads and good sight lines for a safe approach.
Anomaly on the sensors. Something big, possibly hostile, taking evasive action.
Wait, I don't think his... Well, that's something you don't see back home.
Bringing us in.
Full of life. Maybe there are golden worlds out here after all.
It is beautiful, but the wilds can also be deadly.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
None of these reach. Jarl, what are you doing here, in the company of these people?
Kiran, this is Pathfinder Ryder, from a long way away. Ryder, Kiran Dalles, lead scientist at Darpalev.
I just have to say, Havarl is beautiful.
The planet's beauty is the least of my current concerns.
Where's the rest of the team? Ryder has experience with Remnant. We might be able to help their investigations.
You haven't heard? While the team was exploring the monolith, something went terribly wrong. They were caught in some kind of Remnant stasis field, frozen in place, unresponsive.
I know how to work Remnant tech. I can help you.
Ryder has seen a vault and apparently reset it. somehow.
Ocean of fish, one will have gems in its mouth. But if you think the alien can help, I'll set skepticism aside. The monolith is not far from here. See what you can do, but be careful. We don't know what triggered the stasis, and it may happen again. I heard the advisory that you'd be out here. It didn't prepare me to meet you.
The name's Ryder. I'm with the Andromeda Initiative.
They say you want to help us. I wonder what you're prepared to do.
I'm ready to prove my people are good allies.
A strong statement that doesn't answer my question. My name is Rochelle Veer. I'm an archaeastronomer. I study our ancient cultural records for stellar phenomena. I piece together lost knowledge of ages past. My goal is to find undiscovered colonies we lost contact with, potential allies against the Ket.
You think there might be Angara worlds you don't know about?
That's what I was trying to learn. Then this happened. I was away when the disaster struck. I thought my home was destroyed, and all my research with it, but I just learned part of the building survived. I'm trying to recover my research data, but the wildlife won't let me near my old home.
Your work is too important to lose. Let's get it back.
I'll provide my home's location. Just recover my research materials from the computer. I'll remain in contact with you by comm. Thank you for this.
Transports available. Emergency support for cat attacks. All of them. All man lure.
What?
Is everything all right? You seem distressed.
Oh, would you like a reward for that astute observation? You're that alien visitor that came to Aya asking about our vault.
You've heard of me.
Who hasn't? When strange new species turn up, reports spread fast. After the Ket, you can't be too careful. Luge Anson, historian with the repository of history, Aya. Listen, if there's nothing you need, could you go away? I'm busy trying to get transport off this cursed planet.
You don't seem to like Havarl very much.
Havarl's other regions suit me just fine. But here? Oh no. I don't do well in this fierce wilderness. You think these shelters keep you safe? They don't. Woke up this morning and found a thorny vine wormed its way into my bunk. I'm stranded here because a branch pierced my shuttle's power core.
I won't bother you further.
Very well. Watch out for plants while you're out there. Vicious things.
Pathfinder. This is Rochelle V. You're approaching the remains of my home.
I've detected multiple lifeforms in the area. Their movements appear agitated.
I think we stirred up a nest.
Pathfinder, the computer system appears to be damaged.
Let's see if we can recover anything from it.
Pathfinder, the computer's data core is damaged beyond repair.
Rochelle, it's Ryder. We're inside your old home, but your research data didn't survive.
All your effort and risk for nothing. I'm sorry.
I can't imagine what you're feeling right now.
Shouldn't have let myself hope.
You didn't have backups?
Of course, but they went down with the city's network memory center. That site is now buried underground. Even if you could find an access point on the surface, the odds of recovering anything are remote.
All I heard is, there's a chance. Let's go for it.
That didn't fully translate, but I know optimism when I hear it. I can point you in the general direction of where the network memory center used to be. You'll have to hunt for an exposed network node. I'll stand by. Thank you, Pathfinder.
Pathfinder, I've detected energy readings consistent with an active network node.
Is it on the surface?
We'll find out.
Don't stay here, visitor. It's not safe, and I can't be responsible for you. You should have warned me.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
What caused these fires? Is there an emergency?
This dye used to be a much larger settlement. Wildlife overtook it, destroyed above and below. Plant roots ruptured an underground fuel pipeline. A stray spark lit these fires.
I'll get going. Be careful.
You too, Ishari.
That went well.
Watch out for Roka. Garen fanatics that hate aliens.
Network that connection is established.
I'm logging in. Searching. I found them. Research files downloading and done. You did it.
And you were ready to give up.
I'll never let bad odds deter me again. If we recovered this data, we may be able to access everything lost in the disaster. I'll alert my colleagues. You've accomplished something amazing, Pathfinder.